All right.
How's it going? All right. So it's time for that second half of this Perdomo Champagne 10th anniversary cigar. Made some puer tea. How about a little more Prada Lome? Good thing about having some chest hair is the fragrance sort of lasts longer in hair, you know? Let's light this thing back up. I'll notice it's got a fairly thick wrapper on it. Something I'm noticing. I always try to blow a little fire out when I relight a cigar. I think it gets the toxins out of the kind of the burntness. I don't know. I've heard it, whatever, there's like ammonia or something in there, it kind of pushes it out of the cigar. Who knows if that's true? That's what I've heard though. So, I mean, to really give a good review, I should have just smoked it all in one take. But I rarely ever do that. I pretty much light a cigar at least once, if not twice. Usually one cigar kind of lasts me all day. I don't smoke it all at once. So, just having a little afternoon cigar. What time is it? 3:30. It's a good tea time, I'd say. So I've been working pretty much off and on all morning, so just taking a little break and enjoy the second half of this cigar and have a sip of tea here. Very good. There you go. There's another one. I don't know what it looks like in the wrapper. It's got kind of like this old, kind of look like if you see a cigar, it's been sitting around for about a decade. That's about how they look inside the cellophane. It's kind of got that look, but it's kind of cool. It does have a sort of a champagne color, I guess. Nice. Yeah, I still need to get out there and get a computer. If anybody knows some good computers, let me know. All right, what's a good computer? I've said my budget is I really don't want to spend more than $500. You know. Which, I know to get a decent new computer, you know, it's going to be probably more like $1,000, but I don't mind getting one used. I'd like to get a current one some this year. Seems a little stronger now. I would say that the first half was better tasting. possible it lost a little bit in the relight. Pretty large band. Got a little bite to it that it didn't have before. Maybe smoking it a little too fast. This is one I would save for when you have time, like a dedicated hour and a half to smoke a cigar. Because, I don't know, I think I lost something on the relight. And I just let it go out pretty gradually. I don't think, I did anything special to it. Look how big this freaking band is, man. It's looks like a Connecticut wrapper. I'm not sure, but I would guess it's Connecticut. Still a great cigar though, don't get me wrong. It's got, the flavor is there, it's just a little bit more, it's like a little bit more cooked, you know? It's like, it's like if you eat a, it's like if you eat a piece of celery, it's got a little flavor, but if you cook a piece of celery, it kind of loses flavor. You know? But it's still got some flavor, just a little more cooked. Nice ash, not bad. I remember there was a day where I first tried one of these. It was a smaller one. I don't know if it's like, maybe it was like a Corona, a little bigger than that. Or maybe it was a Robusto, I don't know. But anyway, I picked it up from the local pipe place, and I was just driving around, and I may have had a beer, I forget, but I was just driving around smoking a cigar, and it was really good, and I just remember it was a really good time, just driving around smoking one of these champagne cigars. I was jamming to some Bossa Nova from Around the World CD, which was my favorite CD for a summer. I was pretty much played it all summer. I got it from the library. But just driving around smoking one of these, and it was just a real enjoyable moment. I don't know why I always remember that. I was just alone driving through the city, smoking a cigar. I don't know what I was doing or where I was going, but I remember the cigar was good and the music was good. It might have had a little buzz. It was nice. I just shaved. Yeah, so I'm working from home, and then later, well, about an hour or so, I'll be done with that. I don't have to work at the bar, so this would be a good day to go out and get a computer. Possibly. Dang, it's an 11 minute cigar already. So, all right, well, we'll call it a video. It's good. Smoke it all in one take, though. It was better before.